What's up, everybody? Giving you another update vlog today for two reasons. One, are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? Like, I should have started it off actually looking at this, but... Okay, yeah. So, that is my new logo. If I were ever to get a t-shirt deal, that would probably be stuck on it somehow. I'm going to sit down at my computer for this because I want to. But you can't see it there. Oh, it's menacing. It's menacing in the background. It's menacing in the background. Okay, so another update sort of thing besides that is I haven't been doing a lot of videos lately for two reasons. One, I'm in kind of a creative slump for some reason. I don't know why. And two, I've been looking for new games to play. So if you guys have anything other than SCP, because I know Nessie's already going to say, play SCP Containment Breach. No, it's going to murder my heart, and I won't be able to make any more videos. So yeah, I've been looking for a new game to play. Counter-Strike Global Offensive came out, and I did a video on that, and people seem to like that a lot. So that was interesting. I tried to do another one of those today, which I was going to do a voiceover on for this update, but the file got corrupted, so... it didn't work. I still have Amnesia, which I haven't done in a long time. I still have Skyrim Dawnguard, which I just need to get time to record that again. I haven't had a lot of time. In fact, I have to go to work in like an hour. Which, you're like, an hour? Why don't you just record something now? I don't like to do that. I don't like to start something and then like halfway finish it. Because by the time I get home, it'll be rendered. But then I have to wait till tomorrow to upload it, because otherwise it'll be uploaded late. And some of you won't see it in your sub box. So that's kind of bad. But I've been looking for new games to play. I've been playing League of Legends, and I tried to do a video on that today too, because I was going to do that at first as a voiceover. But that file got corrupted too. It was like 89 gigabytes long too, but it got corrupted at the end. I don't know why. So I had to delete both of those, actually. I haven't done Minecraft in a while, and that's because, one, they keep doing like mini updates, which is horrible for like mods and texture packs, because they don't... they're not compatible with the new update or whatever. I played it like 2 seconds today to see if my fraps was broken or like something on my computer was broken, and it recorded it just fine and wasn't corrupted or anything, so it was just with the footage that I did. So yeah, I've been just trying to look for new games to play. I haven't really found any so far. I wanted to do like a new single-player campaign, but I haven't been able to do that either. But Skyrim Dawnguard, as soon as I can get some time to record, I will be doing that again, like I usually do. Amnesia, I haven't played Amnesia in a while. I should eventually. I don't know when. Slender, you guys really like Slender? I'll probably keep playing that. No, maybe. I don't know. We'll see. And yeah, all that stuff. But as far as like videos coming out, they're coming out. Trust me. It's just one of those weeks again where I don't get any, or like hardly any videos out, which is suckish, I know, but it happens. Real life happens, okay? I know that you think that I'm, no, you don't. Anyways, guys, I will talk to you all later. I have to go finish getting ready for work because this is just my undershirt. That's not what I work in, so. Please visit my channel and subscribe. Click the annotation at the top right to watch the next video. This isn't really a walkthrough video, though. It's just kind of... an update video, another one for the 50 billionth time. So thank you guys again, and I'll talk to you all later. Bye!